Today, the Portland City Council is expected to vote on the city's newest budget, which could determine whether part of the Portland Police Bureau will be defunded. And that vote was set to happen yesterday. However, Mayor Ted Wheeler could not be there because his mother passed away. We reported earlier this week the mayor wants to redirect $12 million towards the local Black community. Many voters say that's not enough. We will hear from them in a report coming up live at 6:30.